one. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
Last one washes Rav's cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Shut up, Mac.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now?
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Pick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The drive car has double that horsepower.
Rap right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
What are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jet, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Car has double that horsepower.
Rap's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make bank?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like new, then put together the best drift build in Fortune Valley. Jess, how about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
How about you, Lena?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Station.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Maybe who I am.
My point exactly. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bro?
Yeah. Where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah! Not bad, bruv. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. I'm so proud.
In the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raph, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Power and torque on this thing. Raph's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Line her up with Flory. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to
all rest. Units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of a stolen Regera. Call 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
What the hell are you doing for it?
What's it look like?
Stop. Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me.
1 Adam 13, what is your location of travel now?
Oh, he mad.
1 Adam 13, we're on them. They're now at Silver Rock.
All units be advised. 1 Adam 13 is back in pursuit of...
Jess, where are you?
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
And you? Never.
Control, entry. Pursuit of a dark BMW M5 ramming our cars. Requesting additional units on the Regera.
Copy, Adam 13. Stay on the M5.
Let's try the rough approach.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive in keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily modded to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are to grab them.
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Fine, Jet, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Yeah, we got this! Time to get the prize to Rav.
Bring it home, bro!
I'll keep the cops busy, Ty. Go! Nice driving, Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler was at 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
The street racers are here. I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go! Away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
That's it, you bastards. Come at me. Come at me.
Cops,
Lincoln 30,
ahead.
I'm in pursuit of a possible 411.
All units, all units. 1 Lincoln 30 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond. Heavy, can you provide a location update?
Now heading westbound through the barrio.
Copy that. Westbound through the barrio.
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm no sure, Ty.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Now heading eastbound, approaching Silver Rock West.
Almost there.
Copy.
Control the red GTR has jumped down on the spillway. We lost Cyber.
Copy, Adam 13. All units be on the lookout for a red Nissan Skyline GTR.
Time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Too easy. Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in. Bye-bye.
Get out of there, Tyler!
The hell? Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say, and when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there. Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
God damn it!
What was that, dude? That did not sound good.
This is gonna need some body work. Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good. Not interested. When I race to win.
Uh-huh. But you don't seem to be winning much these days.
You know what? Time to kick it up a notch. Thank you.
convey you to just mess around, man? Guess you really don't want this job, huh? Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house today. Major mechanic? World Rap. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. You have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racist. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah, just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Oh,
voice are the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Okay, big shot, time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Let's do this. Good pass. Crushed it.
Hey, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
To the hub, my synagogue right in the ghetto. Off the dome, I'm killing. But pin game on a different level. One track with a big dream. I go hard when I have a saddle. Go in for the kill when they taught me. By moving that sharp tack in this bitch like a plow king. Gotta deal with the devil like y'all. I'm a white bitch, but I won't do. Make a bill with these four kids. I don't know what I told you.
This is it. Winning. Here, and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Here we go.
We'll be right back.
stay focused. Hold the lead, Todd. What did I do?
You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Hey, buddy! How's my superstar valet?
Well, I...
don't answer that. It was rhetorical. Can't you tell when I'm being rhetorical? Anyway, look. Big favor. You know that dry cleaning place I like? I don't remember the name, but I'm sure you do. Can you pick up my suit? Thanks. Mean it.
Sorry, boss.
Thank you.
Tyler, where are you right now?
You know, around.
Around? You're just the rock star to knock that out of the park.
Yeah, sure.
Half an hour ago would be great. Thanks, champ.
Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsby.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I stay when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Don't stay ahead.
Halfway point's coming up, Sidewinder. Time to let King Snake pass you.
No deal, Navarro.
Who is this?
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
I don't know who you are, Sidewinder, but you're gonna regret this.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
Okay, enjoy the win, but remember, I need you alive.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. I run every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done.
Happy now?
Oh, you magnificent idiot! The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers, send me.
You don't have the skills to win fair and square.
We got it.
Take that!
Morgan, stop!
Come on, man.
We'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
Watch it.
What the hell are you doing? I've got places to be.
Sorry, I'm busy dodging a bunch of pissed off thugs.
Don't apologize. Get rid of them.
There. I lost him.
Good, 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 good. I'm sending you my location. Yeah, about time. We got lots of this.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yes, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No, 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 no. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Tyler!
Morgan, you bastard! They know I gave you their number. I asked for you!
Nothing personal, buddy. Navarro had to be stopped.
Oh. Do you even know who Navarro works for? Guys like you and me? They're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Don't stand a chance! At least the gambler has money and people.
The only thing the gambler cares about is himself. But how you do like you do the streets.
The streets can't stand up to the house, Tyler! Let's hope your street got your back.
You led me to expect great things at your race tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
Good. Good, good, good. You're gonna need a crew.
Five-star ride, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No,
here we go.
No, man.
Roar! Selfie. Come on, big roar! Roar!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Hashmobile with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna...
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. just have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep, that's it. Just press the drift button. There, real music. This might get a little intense, Tiger. You better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Here we go. Can't hold it together?
I'll try. This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember? Hard enough for you? Tyler, is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac, did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ha! Jimmy!
Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive. Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Jess! Tyler, you got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery in casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
1035, confirm control on the lookout.
Damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jeff.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I was.
She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks. We're almost there.
Damn. You're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.